Hello, Vogue Me Taiwan. My name is Jen Im. I am a YouTuber living in Los Angeles. I've been creating content on fashion, beauty, and lifestyle for around 7 years now. If I had to describe my fashion in 3 words, it would be fluid, intuitive, and experimental. I'm always down to try any new trend out in the fashion department. Personally, I didn't grow up watching K-dramas or listening to K-pop, but these days I have been loving the singer Dean. He's not necessarily K-pop, but he is a Korean R&B singer and he's so talented. I love his music and his style is to die for. I have not visited Taiwan yet, but I would love to go. I love Taiwanese food and it's definitely on my list on places to visit.
Hi Vogue Taiwan, it's Irene Kim here and I'm so excited to be here in Taipei and I can't wait to share and enjoy. My outfit's a little bit kind of rock and roll today. I really love this print. It's a Italian designer called Bougette. They're pretty new. She does this like cool print and she also has these like cool little buttons. During fashion week, I like to dress up a little bit more, but on my off time, just like boots, skinny jeans, and t-shirt. Not just the it girl, but just for any girl, I think the best qualities are first just having confidence and just really having your own sense of style and just not being afraid to try anything. Oh yeah, I always think about it and eventually, maybe hopefully next year something might happen. I'm just working on some projects right now. I've always been afraid to launch my own brand because I just feel like it just takes a lot of work and I want to make sure that it really fits my image and people will like it. So hopefully within the next few years something will happen. I don't know. Yeah, I mean, I think it would just be very much my image. I mean, my image is very colorful and fun and just something that, whether it's an accessory or a bag, just something that stands out and kind of just brings the outfit together, adds like something to an outfit. The 3 styles that I did for Snob is just very like chic and elegant. There's this like really cool leather Carré dress that I think would look great with just boots. And then there's, you know, a lot of people have been doing off the shoulder look and stuff like that. Something that's just like everyday wear or going from day to night and, you know, just adding accessories or changing the shoe to balance it. Yeah, I mean, after Fashion Week, it's still Fashion Week for me because Seoul Fashion Week is coming up. So I've been traveling a lot. After Taiwan, I'm going to LA. After Seoul Fashion Week, I think I'm going to Italy for some events, but lots of traveling. My 3 travel essentials are my phone charger, my portable phone charger, my phone, and I guess vitamins. Yes, because traveling a lot, I get really tired and I take a lot of vitamins lately. I have a good moisturizer, sunscreen, and eyebrow pencil and mascara. Okay, so this little bag fits pretty much my whole life in here. And I've been consistently traveling, so I have my portable charger, very long cord, my sunglasses. They're just like very simple, basic, everyday sunglasses. I also have Korean red ginseng for energy. I get jet lag and I get tired and sometimes coffee is just doesn't work. So I carry these little like packets with me. So take a shot. And my card case. I have some gum. Oh, why do I have a spoon in here? Okay, I have a spoon. So I think this is for my vitamins or something. Oh, and then I have my double wear Estee Lauder eyebrow pencil. And then my Estee Edit mascara. It's cool because it's like double ended. Mascara. Oh, and then I have like some lip gloss, which is also Estee Lauder because I work with Estee Lauder and I love their stuff.
That's about it.
My whole life.
Hi, 我叫李玲怡，我英文名字叫 Anne， 我在泰国出生，然后菲律宾长大。我是一个 fashion blogger and figure skater。其实我从小到大住过蛮多国家的，所以我会讲菲律宾话、中文、英文还有法文。那我现在要示范给大家怎么跟女生搭讪。哎，小姐，你很漂亮，可以跟你要电话号码吗？英文呢，你就说come here often。那法文呢？你就直接跟他说 ，Vous êtes ici avec moi ce soir。其实他不知道我刚刚说的是，他今天晚上要不要跟我睡觉。菲律宾话呢？你看到一个菲律宾女生，你就直接跟他说 ，Miss como como si Catherine Bernardo。那我先要教大家怎么拍出一个完美的照片。那接下来我要教大家怎么用不同的 social media 拍出完美的照片。第一，我会先用 Snapchat， 打开 Snapchat。那你开 Snapchat 之后，不要忘记玩 Filter。其实我个人最喜欢的是这个，然后不要忘记自拍。OK， 第二呢 ，Instagram。Instagram 的时候，我会觉得要从上面拍会比较好看。那其实这样蛮空的，拿东西。好，那其实这样拍不到全部，所以你要不要忘记站在影子上面？可以帮我打灯光吗？要多拍几张。OK， 第三我会 po 到 Facebook， 所以呢 ，Facebook 通常我会从下面拍，这样感觉吃的比较丰富，不像 Instagram 呢就比较艺术。好，在不同的 social media 呈现不同的感觉，也许你们的点击率会变高，你们可以试试看哦。
Hi, folks, Taiwan. It's Cassell Lim. I am from Los Angeles. Now I am a fashion blogger. I have a blog called The Cassell Factor, a YouTube channel, and also I just started my production company called Saint Studio, and I also started my clothing line as well. I would describe my fashion style as feminine, classic, but with a little bit of edge. I like to mix masculine, like,oversized blazers with like more feminine skirts and dresses, so a little bit of masculine feminine. I am pregnant right now, so all I've been wearing is oversized dresses because that's all that fits me. I would say my number one tip is to intern, especially if you are in college or straight out of college, because fashion is such a big industry. Like I always thought I wanted to beA buyer, but then I started to intern for a buyer and I immediately knew that I did not want to do it. So I did a number of different internships within the fashion industry to really find out what it is that I wanted to do. So my tip is to find someone and just intern for them.
Yeah. Is it a girl or a boy?
I don't know yet. Still don't know, but I'm not going to find out.
我叫 Amelis， 我是Vogue 日本的官方部落客，经营我的网站已经大概快四年左右。平常穿搭大概就是轻松舒服为主，那色调也是以单色，可能白色、黑色或者是浅色系比较多。像今天拍摄这样子，算是很难得的打扮。基本上每一年秋冬、冬天的话，我一定都会想要再买一件新的大衣。我没有想太多，所以就是自己真的就是喜欢的东西、有兴趣的东西，然后这样子慢慢的做。
Hello， 大家好，我是艾莉。成立部落格到现在大概有两年多吧。我私底下的穿搭比较偏利落一点，然后中性一点。我觉得一定要买的就是风衣跟靴子，两。 亮皮，然后一点点尖头的那种靴，然后再穿皮裤会很好看。坚持自己原本的样子比较重要，不要一直去接一些跟自己本来就不搭的东西，这样子读者也会觉得，哎，这个好像不是你耶，就看起来也怪怪的。真心觉得好用才会推荐给大家。
Hello， 大家好，我是 Flash Note 的小杰，我经营部落格已经有6年的时间，我的穿搭风格没有特定的，就是 freestyle。我觉得皮裤，因为我觉得皮裤要找到很适合东方人版型的其实很难，因为大部分东方女生都是属于原生。我觉得经营部落格就是真诚吧。
我们是 HXXA， 我是 A， 他是 H， 我们是一对姐弟档，网站成立了大约2年半左右。
我们白天都有各自的工作，非常爱穿九分裤，就是男生穿九分的西装裤是就是会拉高比例非常多的。
今年非常喜欢宽管裤，像是 A 字裙啊，或是比较直板一点点的那个迷你裙，
觉得用最真实的方式去看去传达我们看到的东西。
Hello， 部落格读者大家好，我是时尚部落客佩姬。那我目前写部落格其实大概有10年左右的经验了。那因为其实我目前走的人生还蛮多元化，就是有在日本跟英国留学过，所以其实我会用一个比较我自己的角度，然后去跟他们诠释说像这样子的文化风格，或是像这样的穿搭时尚，然后去跟他们做沟通。我觉得是斗篷，因为斗篷就是很像是伸展台上的一个每一季都会出现的东西，因为直接套上之后就可以完整的呈现出整个个人的风格，真诚跟认真的态度。因为就是其实我尝试想要走很多不同多元化的路线，曾经有在日本或是在英国留学过，所以其实网友他们喜欢接受我的一些建议。
大家好，我叫小安。那我从大学的时候就开始写部落格，我会让大家知道我会怎么样，就是从一个丑小鸭就是变成一个有自信的女生。我比较偏向比较简单然后利落，自己会比较喜欢一些经典的单品，比如说一件硬挺的风衣，重要还有一双很好的短靴，好搭配的。我把部落格当作我的作品，大家看到我的作品是越来越好的，所以我会研究一些比如摄影的技巧啊。那内容的话是更重要，因为我觉得部落格内容的真实性还有一些就是诚信吧。